Turning now to other top stories, boat parades in support of President Trump took place over the weekend at Watauga Lake on Saturday. Over 200 boaters showing their support on the water. Second parade was also held on South Holston Lake to show their love for President Trump. People who attended the parade say they thought being out on the lake supporting the 45th president was the best place to spend the Labor Day holiday. A lot of red, white, and blue, a lot of United States flags out there on the water.